how to delete blank rows, just right click on this row and then select delete option. No, don't do this. We have to follow some steps. Step number 1, press Ctrl plus G key. Step number 2, press Alt plus S key and then select blank option and press Enter. Right? Step number 3, press Ctrl plus minus and then select Shift Cell up and then press OK. See. Right?